Park Street and Washington Street in Dorchester. Apparently, they had somebody overdosed on the bus. Not too sure what they overdosed on, but EMS and Boston Police responded to get him off the bus, or her off the bus, I should say, but let's see how they make out. Like I said, not too sure what, well, the call came in is that they overdosed. We don't know what they overdosed on or if they overdosed at all, but we're trying to figure out. What's going on? Could be a number of things. Could be a number of things.
70433, can you have this caller come out? I'll get him.
Should have put her in the ambulance. Hopefully she gets the right treatment that she needs. The transit police is arriving. Probably get a sketch of quick. They probably get a scratch a quick report.
433, so you out front? Are you in the parking lot? I'm out front. I think I'm right next to the car. Okay. As the caller's putting the coat on, she'll be with you in a moment.
Like I said, it's kind of hard to say what really took place. All we know that they did take someone off the bus and put them in the ambulance. And they said it was possible overdose. Not too sure what it was. At this point, it could be anything. We don't even know. He's trying to see the ambulance number, but there's no number on it. A lot of those support vehicles don't have a number on the side of it.
Charlie 356, left on Roxton.
Roxton straight now, it's attached plate, 8 kilo, Charlie 356.
Right on Glenway.
Right on Glenway now.
Right on.
Keep the air
left on Bradshaw.
Right. Left on Bradshaw now, 8 kilo, Charlie 356, attached plate.
Charlotte.
Right on to Charlotte now.
For the chase after.
About 25 miles an hour. Seven five speed. 25 miles an hour, he's slowing down, coming out the blue. He's got a car in front of him.
25 miles an hour out the blue, he'll have. We've got a Charlie PS on the air monitoring.
Yeah, we're monitoring, sir. We have 25. He's approaching Columbia Road, going right onto Old Road now, up, back onto Glenway.
Did that shut the door right there?
Columbia Road out to Glenway again.
Oh, it must be around the corner.
Going to Old Road again.
I'm not too sure.
Looking, moving towards Old Road now.
That should be open though.
There a car moving in to help out the 111 there, old road blue. Watch your mics, you're walking on each other. Who's on approach over there?
We got a car chase on District 3.
Bravo 101, we're right behind. Charlie. Silver Cadillac.
Silver Cadillac, the 101's moving into approach.
Right on 101.
Bravo right on 1.
Kyle, is this horse?
This is yourself.
Yourself. Street.
20 miles an hour turning onto Erie Street, Silver Cadillac, attached plates, 8 kilo Charlie 356.
Right on Merrill.
Right on Merrill Street now.
Left onto Politan. Going back to Columbia.
He's getting ready to bail there, Columbia Road.
Well, they say he's getting ready to bail.
Alright, he's cutting over the median. I'm back onto Columbia the other way now. Going back to Charlie.
Alright, he cut over the median, going the other way now.
911, he's on the wrong side of the road. Let it go. Call it off. Yeah, he's on the right side of the road now. He just cut over the median. Like I said, he's headed back to, I think he was on standby.
All right, so it looks like they got him at Pasadena.
Right, he bailed out now. Where are you?
Take a ride over there and see what they got going on.
48 Pasadena.
All right, he's been bailing out on Pasadena Street.